wrench because I don't have a wrench big enough for this one. And this tractor wrench, believe it or not, works beautiful. So I'm going to tighten this up with my ER32 wrench. It's a good thing I did my homework a little bit before I bought one of these conversion things.